Hello, dear ones, it's Alice. I'm of the stars. This is about the curse of Delilah. It's a curse used by black magicians to drain the manhood from men. And these days it consists in mind controlling them into plucking their eyebrows, especially a very effeminate look of plucking the eyebrows. So, the curse of Delilah.